Hey everybody, it's me, Remy, the comic book poser. I'm here today to welcome you to End of the Poseverse. Today, we are checking out one of the Black Friday Marvel mystery boxes that came from Mystery Grill. So, see if we pulled anything cool. You'll have to check it out after this. So I'm looking at my phone to remember what's in this box, but the top hits of the box, and this came out during Thanksgiving week, were, I think, the Spider-Man 2 Spider-Man, the Freddy as Wolverine, and then some kind of exclusive, it looks like a Frost Giant Loki. I'll see if I remember to throw this into the, somewhere on the video, as we check it out. But this was $60, six pops guaranteed, and we will see how we did. We got two of these, and since I'm trying to get more content and stuff out there, I'm breaking everything up into its own video. So make sure you check out for the next one, and we can be able to compare and contrast things. So let's see what we got. In here we've got our Scratchers ticket. Oh, we've got, a Scratchers ticket for the Grail game. That's cool. It's been a while since I've picked up one of these. So I don't know if those are going in everything now, but I've got a couple of little things that I've done from Grail game. Nothing that I've picked up yet, so we'll see how that goes. So, first we got the glow-in-the-dark Black Panther. I think from this run, the only ones that I had originally were the original Black Panther and the Chase version. I don't think I've got that one in the collection yet, so that's not bad. Oh, I see an Iron Man. And I don't think I picked this one up. It's Iron Man with a bag of presents. So, not too bad. The only one that I ordered outright from this set was the Wolverine holding the Bah Humbug sign, because I love Wolverine and I'm grumpy. So, alright, two pretty interesting. Number three. Oh, from the Guardians of the Galaxy Holiday Special, we've got Star-Lord, and it looked like one of the pieces of plastic where his present is flopping around in there. That's pretty good. Alright, number three. Oh, we've got a Deadpool, so it looks like it might be, here are the new Christmassy pops. I think the Guardians of the Galaxy ones came out last year. And then what else, other random stuff they had sitting around. Okay, from No Way Home, we've got Doc Ock. I don't have this one yet. Won't complain there. And then the last one. Oh, the Ironheart Mark II from Wakanda Forever. So that's not bad. I think I've got the Ironheart that was a pop in a box exclusive, maybe? I don't remember, but that's what I've got. I'll throw PPG up there and see how we did in terms of our $80 or $60. So let's do these scratchers really fast. Alright, so we got 200 tokens from this, and I think this looks like 50, or I did it wrong and I broke it, but that's what we got. So not too bad. We'll see how it marks up on PPG, and we'll see how it compares to the other box. So let me know what you think about this box. And if I scratched my Grail game thing wrong, let me know in those comments down below. As always, y'all, thanks for stopping by, and have a good one.